Do 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 do. Commercial break. That was so cringy. I'm never doing that again. Anyways, besides the cringiness, today we're looking at different Flash games on Roblox and see which one's the best, in my opinion, of course. Also, I totally did not sneak into no one's house. This is definitely my house, my pets, and my million subscribers. And my PC. Anyways, the intro, please. Put it on, please. Breaking on down for the B-boys and B-girls, waiting to do they think. Pump it louder, come on, don't stop, and keep it going, do it. Let's get it on, move it. Come on, baby, do it. Okay, we have Flash Earth Prime. I will say that I have played this game before, but I haven't played it in a really good minute, so it needs to have a nice refresh of playing this game. It'd be real nice to do that. Okay, so I guess we still have the same mechanics as last time I played. We have all the seasons. I mean, I did see a thing in the description. They said they did add a new Killer Frost one, so yeah, but I mean, we're kind of here to check out the Flash. The Flash is the speedsters. Not really, but you know, they got the Vigilantes here. And they got Deathstroke. Oh, they got Metas. This is the new Killer Frosts, I think. I'm not sure. Superman. And then the group characters. Oh, I have the group characters? Hmm. I didn't know group characters was a thing. Was it always a thing? Hmm. I may have to do another video on this and check out the group characters. And others. So, we're gonna play with Season 6 Flash. Let's play. Okay. Ooh, okay. We have the Tachyon Enhancer. So, if y'all know what the Tachyon Enhancer is, mostly it's like a little thing you have in your chest. And you can, like, build up your speed and whatever. I bought it a long time ago. Oh, they must be in the middle of a race if they racing like that. Okay. It's like my voice is graspy. I don't know what's up with that. I don't know. But the speed mechanics look the same as they did when I was playing with them. So, I mean, see how fast he can go though without the speed thing. Okay. We're going a good amount, a decent fast. Cool down. Oh, and I glitch. Oh, what? I don't know what just happened. This is why I can go so fast like this. Oh my god. Okay, well, I literally could be doing this all day, so we're just gonna get right into like what the other powers can do. So yeah. Okay, now that we slow down, let's check out the Speed Force. Okay, it looks the same. Oh, wow, was it almost like this? I really can't remember, but it looks like from the new season, like they probably updated it. I'm not sure. We have the phasing ability, so I can show you what the phasing can do. You just like run through the wall and whatever, and then, yeah, it's kind of what it does. Okay, I mean, it's not really a big affection. Okay, and it should lightning through. No. Oh, was it like red? Wow, it's weird. Yeah, it was definitely red. And we have punching effects. Okay, well, I guess we're on to the next game then. Okay, let's do it. Okay, so now we're in Project Speed Force. It said they had an update with the Speed Sabers things. If you know what the Speed Sabers are, go watch like the latest finals episode of the Season Flash. Season Flash? Flash, the season finale. Oh my god. Anyway, what the heck was that? I don't know if y'all heard that or not. Okay, well, they have some nice styling stuff. They have the Iris, they have CBS Flash, Impulse. Is this the new one? No, this is the comic one, a Young Justice version of it. Jay Garrick, Flash Comics, and Base Speedster. What's Base? That looks interesting. That looks really interesting. If we have Oh, you have to buy it. Okay, you have to buy the CW Flash. Your boy is broke. I don't got no Robux. Like, I mean, how am I supposed to pay for that? That's crazy. Okay. Oh, they have Green Lanterns and Breachers and stuff. Okay. Definitely know how to just visit these games and, like, do a longer review on them. Trying to play each of the characters and get it. But we're going to check out the base. Oh, it's like you get to make your own speedster. Ooh, that looks nice. Get the DCEU, the mask. I'm bald. I don't like bald. Oh, yeah, this ain't gonna work. Okay. Oh, yeah. You know, I like the mask one better. It's like, I wonder if it's gonna... I don't know. We gonna see. Ancient masks. Okay. All these other ones. Custom symbol. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay, so we just got done. So this is your character. Oh, wow. Okay, this is Star Labs. I want to check out Star Labs first. What's up in here? Oh, this is the sale thing. Okay. Oh, wait. I can't go in there. I wonder if you can, like, push the screen over here. It wouldn't, like, work. It would work. Oh! It actually didn't work. Okay. I can't get in. I can't get in at all. Hey, I wonder if I... I don't know. Oh, and I somehow did the impossible. Oh my god. Okay, well. Well, we have the phase ability. Yeah, there you go. So I can use the phase ability. And did that. Okay, I'm now in the cortex. That's nice to know. Okay, also want to find something else. I want to find the time vaults if I can. Let's see. Oh, yep. Found it. Yes, sir. It's, like, very light. Not laggy, but, like, not laggy enough. I don't know. But let's get to the speed stuff. The powers. Okay, we have change attacks. What's that? Oop. Throw lightning. Lightning sword. Nothing. Oh, wow. Oh my god. Okay, wait, where's speed button? Oh yeah, where's speed button? I gotta find it. Is it? I can't see it. Oh, there we go. Total speed. There we go. Okay, I'm out of here. You ain't catching me. Oh, he's on my tail. Hold on, we gotta juke this dude for a minute. We got punch. Okay, cool. My speed is very unique. I like the white and purple. It's really unique. Okay, let's see if we can do other stuff up here. So we have the face. Lightning sword, punch, and then speed force. You like, can you, like, teleport or something? Oh wow, this is a very nice, actually. I'm not even gonna lie, this is really nice. I like this. Oh, and you, like, teleport. Oh my god, why is there a guy right just standing there? It's like he, like, kind of like was waiting for me. I gotta get out. I gotta get out of here. I gotta go. Gotta go. Come on. There you go. Okay. Oh, this is my suit. Okay. I wonder if... I like how it takes off my mask when I put on my suit. It's like, you already have a mask. That's nice. Well, nice to know that it's very, very... It's not that complicated. It's just like a fun game. I see you have like a PvP mode, so I wonder if you can go in RP mode. This takes off my mask. It's funny. Anyway, yeah. So, yeah, this is a nice game so far. Project Speed Force, I like it. Okay, well, let's jump up the building. Is that Merlin? Wait. Is that Merlin Global? I was about to cut it off, man. Wait, I saw Merlin Global. Yeah, that's Merlin Global Group. Okay. Yeah, that's enough for me today. On to the next game. Oh, almost forgot. You have time remnants now. Yeah, you know, you can, like, make time remnants while you're running. So that's cool. Also, you can control them. Wait, I don't know if I'm controlling it or not. I don't know. But yeah, I wanted to show you that. So, officially on to the next game. Yeah.
Okay, so we are now in Flash. The Flash. Testing. That's what it's called. Oh, don't do this. Okay. I wasn't expecting this. I expected like us to be Flash characters, but I mean, I guess we can make our own self Flash character. Okay. Like I said, I was not expecting that at all. But let's see. Okay, so it had like the same effect like with the movie Flash. I don't really like that effect. I don't like this blue lightning at all. It's a nice effect, but like I just don't see myself doing it. No. Oh, okay. We're in Flash time now. So everything was slow and it's blue. So that's cool. When you, Flash time's like, oh my god, my voice. I hear it, it's really choppy. I don't know. What, choppy? Not choppy. I don't know. It's really crazy. Oh my god. And it gives me some water. Oh my god. Okay, so my voice is better. Aha, aha, ha. Just kidding. Okay, let's check this out. We have, what's the Toon Mill thing? Let's see what this is. It's very bulky. Not bulky, but you know, it doesn't. I thought I was gonna like try to fit in with your stuff. It was Savitar? Yo, this is cool. Zoom. That's not Zoom. Oh, access. I don't like this at all. Please make it stop. It's scaring me. Okay, we have Reverse Flash. And then we have all these, and they have me. Okay, well, let's run. Try again. Oh my god, I'm fast. Oh my, I'm up here running through walls and everything. Oh my god. It's a chalupa. I don't know what I just said. A chalupa? What chalupa got to do with this? Oh my god. Okay. Well, I guess we're not just going to mention the fact that I just faced through all those walls. I'm master of this game. Anyway. Okay. Oh my god, my fan is having a whole war up there. Oh my god. Okay. Anyway, let's go to the next game. This is... See, I can't even control myself from this game. Okay, next game, come on.
Okay, now we're doing the Flash Legacy. Okay, let me pick my character, and then we get right into it. Okay, I also forgot to say that this will be the last game that I'm going to play for today. Yeah. Oh, okay. But, okay, this guy is kind of fun. I'm not even gonna lie. I picked Zoom. How do you get in here? What the heck? This game is still in beta, so it kind of makes sense if it's a little bit laggy. Oh my god, my fan's having a war again. Oh my god. I'm still forced to know. Oh, whoa. Okay. Oh, okay. Wait, we're in. Okay. I'm trying to see if I find some elevators and sort. Ooh, yep. See him. Because I know this for sure from the one episode. You know, the Flash Museum. I don't know. Okay, they're going this one. Click. Oh, okay. There you go. Level one. When there's more levels. Anything in here? No. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna use Flash time. See what's up in here and make our speed go a bit faster. Nothing in here, really. I mean, this is kind of cool though. Okay, nothing in there. Yeah, I mean, it's like nothing really much up in here. We have the Flash suit. I mean, it's kind of cool. What the? This is really weird. Very weird. Okay, let's get out of here. Oh wait, no, I gotta find the time vaults. What's in here? Okay. Oh. Duh. I don't know, like, yeah, it's weird. long this video is gonna be though. I hope it's not like an hour or nothing. I don't know. I mean, there's a lot of footage I have to edit and then chop down, and so yeah, it's gonna be a lot to do for sure. But a good thing is I found Argus, and we should go explore Argus if I can even get in there. Can I get in there? No, maybe, maybe not. Oh my god, I just teleported. Yeah, so this game really is still in beta, so it might be some glitches up in this game. It's really nice. But yeah, we're in Argus. I think that's where we should end off here. My name's Axiomark. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. And this is the end of the video. Goodbye.